In principle, the fold is actually quite simple. Always easiest if you put the brakes on first. And if you want to have a standing fold, you actually need to have the handle in the uppermost position. Then it's a matter of putting back the canopy. And then here under the leg rest is a mechanism. Looks like this, yeah? There's a button on the bottom. You want to hold the bottom and then twist upwards, and the stroller will fold down, and you have it in its standing position.